Hey guys, Alex Waldoch, Waldoch Crafts here. Today we're at Dodge of Burnsville. We're going to be checking out some luxury vans. If you're not familiar with Waldoch, we're a certified builder and upfitter with Ram SCA. We specialize in luxury conversion vans. We work with dealerships like Dodge of Burnsville. You can buy the vehicle just like you're buying a regular car, finance it, trade a vehicle in on it. It's a great process, easy on you. Best way to get into a nice luxury van. Today we're going to check out a couple of vehicles. This behind me is a Ram Promaster 3500 extended 159-inch wheelbase, so it's the longer of the two chassis. It's a Waldoch Galaxy luxury van. This unit is a 9-passenger vehicle. A couple things right off the bat that you see. Waldoch paints and color keys all the body trim. So all of this is painted to match the vehicle. You got a really nice 17-inch black and machined wheel on a Goodyear tire. Makes the vehicle have a really nice all black look, but it also rides a lot better than stock because it is that nice Goodyear tire. You can see we add the running boards all the way down the vehicle. Color keyed body panels, very nice look. We'll check out a couple features up front. I want to touch on some of the factory features that the van offers, and then we'll jump into the inside. The front cabin area. So Waldoch reupholsters the front seats to match the back in a nice leather. You have your rear heat and air controls to the left of the steering wheel. Your emergency brake, heated seats, tilt seat, front and back recline. Nice leather wrapped steering wheel. So all of the luxury vans at Dodge of Burnsville from Waldoch are gonna come with a nice leather wrapped steering wheel. Audio controls, Bluetooth, voice connect controls. Another nice feature on these vans is the Uconnect. So that's gonna give you the screen with the navigation. And then we actually hydrograph and wood grain the interior trim on the front. You can see some of it here. So just a couple of nice features on the van, and now we'll get to what we've all been waiting for. Pop the side door open and check out the inside. So one great feature about the Promaster is the low entry point. So this vehicle is front wheel drive. It has a 3.6 V6 motor. You're gonna get great miles per gallon, but the step-in point is very low, so it's very comfortable to get in. It's a two-point entry, so 1-2 when you're inside the vehicle. Very nice, big, wide running board. The opening that you get with the sliding door is massive, so not only is it great for this kind of van, a family van, an executive van, but whether you're doing a mobility upfit, if you're gonna have a wheelchair lift, something like that, which is something that we offer, it's a great platform to build it on. Lower floor because of that front wheel drive. So just a really nice platform for us to do our thing. When we check out the inside, a couple of things you're gonna notice right off the bat. The beautiful bucket seat. So this is a leather full bucket seat, full recline, slides front and back. Another neat feature is it swivels 360 degrees. You can see we've got a couple of the seats swiveled right now. But I'll show you that feature right now. So this seat, you just pop a tab, and it'll swivel all the way around. Another really cool feature is you can remove the seats very easily. So this seat right here, you've got a tab at the bottom. You pull that out, rock it forward, and this seat will release and come out. So you can lift the seat out, leave it in the garage. You could take a couple of them out, you know, if you're not traveling with the whole family. Really nice feature to put the seat back in. You just slide it in the tabs. Rock your handle back again, and away you go. This van features our vinyl wood floor. Really nice option, very easy to clean, high traffic, very tough. It'll never wear out on you. This is the same stuff that they're putting in airports and hospitals. I mean, it's very, very tough and super easy to clean if you have kids. You really can't beat it. One thing we do still offer is the floor mat here that snaps in. It's an anti-skid floor mat. but nice to still have a comfortable floor mat to keep the shoes clean. We'll go ahead and step in the van. Another thing on these seats is they are child safety ready. So they do have the hooks here and here on all the bucket seats, and then two on the sofa. You've got your main head unit here. It's gonna run Bluetooth, HDMI, USB, DVD, pretty much anything you can think of this unit will run. Game ready system right here. So you've got a 110 plug, RCA's, HDMI input, 12 volt. And then right here is two USB chargers at each seat. A reading light, you can see it up here. So everyone has one of those at their seat. And then this button here is gonna operate the power 32-inch TV. So this is a industry-leading size 32-inch HD TV. Only Waldoch offers this feature. It's on a power actuator, so it's gonna be all power. But when you don't want the TV down, you tuck it up into the ceiling, you have your full headspace. You know, mom or dad can be up front, hop in the back, address any issues going on. Really makes it versatile. And it's great to watch a movie. I mean, going down the road, there's no better way to travel. You're sitting in one of these luxury bucket seats, hanging out, watching a movie. You can't beat it. All of our vans also come with wireless headphones. They come with two headphones. You can option to have more. Another neat feature of this Waldoch Galaxy van is the shade. So this is a blind that rolls up and down. It's a roller shade. If you're familiar with vans of the past, you saw the pleated accordion style, old shade that some of our competitors are still using, but this is a really nice feature because it's super simple to use, looks very clean, and actually blocks out a lot of the heat and light from outside. LED lit cup holders, that's another nice feature. You've got the reading lights. You see the blue accent lights up top, so it looks really, really nice. You can turn these on and off with a switch up front that we'll look at in a minute, but you can control the lighting, whether you want it to be white like a dome light, or blue, you know, kind of party mode, travel mode, whatever it may be. This is a 9-passenger layout, so we've got the 4 bucket seats here that all swivel and remove. We also have a 3-person bench seat in the rear, which lays out into a bed. So right now it's pushed forward so it can lay out to the bed. We'll show you that in a minute. A nice feature on this sofa is the dual cup holder armrest that flips down right there. So a lot of people find, actually, when they're riding in these vans, this is, you know, one of the best seats in the house to watch a movie, here in the back. Upper storage compartments all the way around the vehicle. Really nice feature, spring loaded. They're hydrographed just like we talked about in the wood trim up front in the vehicle. Different wood grains, but nice storage pockets. They go all the way back. So if you were gonna, you know, ride around, if you're going fishing, break down your fishing pole, it can go back here, a shotgun, something like that, fit it up top. You're also gonna find storage pockets in the bottom, you know, kind of mat pockets. And then up here, we've got hooks, whether it's for hats, headphones, whatnot. So we'll make our way around the back. And again, guys, vans are great for families, whether it's a large family or growing families. You know, if you've got a couple of kids, well, everybody has friends, everybody's got cousins. And for the price of these vehicles, if right now you're, let's say you're in a Suburban or a Expedition, you can get into one of these vehicles, really open up the space, have a 32-inch TV, the kids can swivel, play cards, whatever they want to do. For us, it's a no-brainer. They're great price points. Dodge of Burnsville is a great dealership to work with. They handle everything from lower Minnesota, the Midwest, out of state. Contact these guys with any questions. We'll check out the back of the vehicle right now, so now you can really get a feel for the space. When we were inside the van, you know, I'm 6 feet tall, so I have no problem standing up, walking around. So it's a lot of space to work with. Back here, you see the storage that you have, and this is an extended wheelbase, so it's a little longer than the other vans that we'll look at. But you can see it's a lot of storage. This is an extension for the bed, so when this does fold out into a bed, this acts as the third piece. So it really helps with the size of the bed. Also for traveling, you can put bags down here, stack them up top. Works really well. The side walls here, you can see running throughout the van, they're all French stitched. So these are hand sewn, extra padded walls. You know, one thing to notice, you don't see any screws. You know, this is a tight fit, hidden screw system. Very luxurious, nice walls. It makes for a great ride, a great, quiet, luxurious ride when you're going down the road. Got a subwoofer. This van's gonna come with Rockford Fosgate speakers all the way around with surround sound, three zone audio. So you can control the audio from up front. You can say, you know, do you want it up front, middle, rear, all at once. Control the bass. You know, it's just the best system you're going to get in the industry. The Promaster, all of our luxury vans at Dodge of Burnsville are going to come with a tow hitch and wiring, as well as a backup camera located up here at the top. And that is a color screen, so when you put the vehicle in reverse, you're going to see a colored image of what's behind you. Come around here, you can see you've got the roller shade here again. Great feature. So again, just a great vehicle, luxury, fun vehicle to own. Great ride quality. If you're in the market for a family vehicle, a luxury vehicle, I urge you to check these out. Call the guys at Dodge of Burnsville, and you'd be surprised at how affordable these are compared to the other stuff that you're out there shopping for. And they're a blast to drive. There's no better way to travel the country, ride around to soccer games, a lot of fun. So give us a call. Contact Waldoch if you have any questions. Matt Quartz is the specialist at Dodge of Burnsville. The number's at the bottom of your screen, or you can check their inventory out. They have a few vans in stock and more on the way. So give them a call. We hope to see you in a Waldoch van. Thanks, guys.